That was one of the best free hotel breakfasts we've had on this entire trip.
Besides the Hilton.
Yeah, the Hilton was pretty good. Now we are going to get more coffee, probably another chocolate croissant, because Jeff and Nancy introduced me to the best chocolate croissants I've ever had yesterday.
It's pretty good.
And we have an errand to run.
More stamps.
We got that really cool stamp of our logo made in Hanoi, and ever since then I've been trying to find another guy that can make me another stamp, because in the Buchanan family, how can you see this? In the Buchanan family, when you turn 18, you get a ring with the family crest on it. This is actually a screenshot of a cornhole board with the Buchanan family crest on it.
It's very meaningful.
But when you turn 18, you get this family crest. It's this cool tradition that my dad started about 40 years ago, and so I want to get a stamp of our family crest made for my dad. We're gonna attempt to sneak into the ancient city again. It's like if they made up their mind and everybody had to pay, I wouldn't do it, but sometimes they charge you on some roads and sometimes they don't, so we're gonna take the secret alleyway. This one.
Because they're the best. And this is why it's the greatest chocolate croissant in the world.
It is the best in the world.
That's why this is the best mocha in the city.
We might have a chocolate problem. I left Kara back at the coffee shop working on the vlog. We realized we totally forgot about getting the stamp. So I'm trying to track down the stamp man right now. Problem is, we saw him somewhere yesterday and can't remember exactly where that was. So now I'm just wandering the streets of the ancient city. How much do you charge for the stamps?
New.
What's that?
New.
Yeah, like custom.
150.
Only here?
All?
All.
Yeah.
Okay.
And yeah, possible?
I think for. Yeah, okay.
Perfect.
Yeah.
3 o'clock?
Yeah.
Okay. That guy is charging me 3 times as much as the guy in Hanoi, but $7 for a custom carved stamp out of a wooden block. You can't complain too much. Plus, you can't like haggle somebody down when they're making something for you. I'm just excited I was able to get a stamp for my dad before leaving Vietnam, because I thought when I missed out on the one in Hanoi that that was my last opportunity. I'm heading to pick up the stamp now. I'm crossing my fingers that he is as good as the guy in Hanoi was.
Hi.
Is the stamp?
Stamp finished?
Ah. Oh, không giấu mà kia đó.
He left. The guy who was supposed to be making my stamp just drove away on his motorbike. Kara's not feeling well, so I'm gonna run to the pharmacy and get her some cough drops on steroids.
These things are the best.
They're the best. Seriously, you're gonna feel so much better. It's a little misshapen. I'd say you pretty much nailed it. It like gets a little wider at the bottom. But I did take the picture off of a slanted cornhole board, so. The original plan was to ride bikes to the beach this afternoon. But Kara doesn't feel good, so I'm making her take a nap. I'm sorry. Good night. Love you. We almost didn't have a vlog today.
This one better.
It's like 7:45. I decided to nap with Kara and yeah, we'll cocoa quite a bit later than expected.
I feel a little bit better.
Not too much. Now we're going to explore the night market.
Brother, you buy something.
What is this?
Squid.
Squid? And this?
Fig.
And this?
Same,
squid. Ah, all squid. Okay.
Charge?
No, I don't think so. Thank you.
This isn't good.
And we've reached the end after like 5 minutes of walking. We've walked down the entire night market looking for food and didn't see anything that looked good. And it's not like we passed a lot of stuff and we didn't see anything. We passed like some squid stalls and a guy selling popsicles.
Some really stinky fish.
And we thought tonight's vlog was gonna be eating at the night market in Hoi An.
Our options dwindled quickly. Everything was closing. So now we're having dinner at a coffee shop. They have the...
It's nice to see a smile on your face. You know we're struggling for content when we're videoing a coat being poured.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
When I was little, my mom used to always make me chicken noodle soup with a coat when I was sick. Chicken pho was as close as I could get.
This is our first chicken pho.
It is. It's delicious.
Sorry today's vlog was so non-eventful.
It was my fault. Our last night market was a letdown.
No.
We've been to so many.
You did get a necklace though.
We did get a necklace. And postcards.
Too many postcards.
We're catching a bus in the morning back to Da Nang. It's our last day in Asia, so we're gonna try to do as much as we can.
If I bought a giant donut, would it make today's vlog more interesting?
Yeah, probably. I think it's been laying there a while. That's a new one.